In games, it can be good to have a little bit of randomness, so we'll look at the random block in Scratch. So here's a block in the Operators tab called Pick Random 1 to 10, and I can fill in these blanks. Here I say set my number, which is variable, to pick a random number from 1 to 10, and then I say my number. If I double-click on this, we can see the cat will say numbers between 1 and 10. Here it said 5, now 8, now 2. So I have a question. Is it possible that it could pick the number 1? And is it possible that it could pick the number 10? Let's see what happens if we change this from 1 to 2. If it ever says the number 1, then we know it includes that first number, that it might pick that first number as a random number. And if it ever says 2, then we know it might pick that latter number. Let's watch. So it plays 1, and it plays 2. After doing that test, we know if we say 1 to 100, that even if we don't see the numbers 1 or 100, that it's possible that it would pick that as the random number. Random is going to be really helpful in making interesting games in Scratch.